The Gemara in Masechet Megillah tells us a crazy Gemara. I would suggest everyone to look this Gemara up. This Gemara was written 2,000 years ago. It says that Yaakov Avinu prays to Hashem, Hashem, please save me from the hands of Esav. Zmamo al tafek, don't let him take out his plot. And the Gemara written 2,000 years ago says, what plot does Esav have deeply inherent in him? Zu Germamia shel Edom. This is unfortunately the German race, the German attitude, that ilmale hen yotzin, if their attitude goes out into the world, machrivin et ha'olam, they destroy the entire world. This was written 2,000 years ago, way before the Holocaust. As we see, the Holocaust proved this Gemara 100% accurate to the exact detail.